My lab focuses on understanding how superconductors become superconductors, what the mechanism is that allows the electrons to pair up, which they do inside the metal, and go from being normal electrons to superconducting electrons.
One of my aspirations is to see if there's a way to use superconductors in a viable way so that we can use it so that electricity will pass through it without having this thing called resistance in it, which means that essentially we would have electricity without having to create more and more electricity through like fossil fuels and oil.
The hope is that if we can understand the mechanism by which the electrons undergo this superconducting transition from the normal state to the superconducting state, we can understand how to make materials that have higher transition temperatures. And the overarching goal would eventually be able to make superconductors that can superconduct at room temperature.
Being able to make these things myself and understanding how it works, it's just every single step of the way has been so cool. It's so much fun just making it, doing it, watching, seeing the results.
Like you come in and you do something that you want to do, and it's really exciting.
I hope to learn how to make them, and I hope to teach students how to do these sorts of things in material science, grow crystals and measure the properties of superconductors. But the end result of the demonstrations is to be able to open eyes to the possibilities that are there in science and to many of the questions that are still unanswered in science and the opportunities that students can get into in science and physics and material science in particular.